On the edge of town, they sleep in the ditches. The police remove any tents they try to pitch. Every morning, they wait for the trucks to arrive. We follow one Bulgarian man. The first group manages to open the door, but none of them climb on.